This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Daniel Allen Webster, born April 27, 1949, is an American politician who has been a member of the United States House of Representatives since 2011. Webster, a Republican from Florida, initially represented Florida's 8th Congressional District. Since 2013, his district has been numbered the 10th District, located in the central part of the state previously. Webster served 28 years in the Florida State Legislature after receiving his engineering degree from the Georgia Institute of Technology. He worked in the family air conditioning and heating business that he now owns and operates. He has been a resident of Florida since the age of 7 and resides in Winter Garden, Florida. First elected in 1980, Webster served 28 years in the state legislature in Tallahassee, becoming the longest-serving legislator in Florida history during that time. He rose to become Speaker of the Florida House of Representatives and Florida Senate Majority Leader, and left the legislature only after reaching the legal term limits in 2008. He ran unopposed in all of his elections for the state legislature except for the first three, 1980, 1982, and 1984. Webster was first elected to Congress in 2010. He has since run twice for Speaker of the House. In January 2015, he received 12 votes for that office, and in October 2015, he received 9 votes. Contents. 1. Early life, education, and business career. 2. Florida House of Representatives. 21. Elections. 22. Tenure. 23. Committee assignments. 3. Florida Senate. 31. Elections. 32. Tenure. 33. Committee assignments. 4. U.S. House of Representatives. 41. Elections. 42. Tenure. 5. 2004. A Senate election. 6. Personal life. 7. References. 8. External links. Early life, education, and business career. Webster was born in Charleston, West Virginia, the son of Mildred Rada School Craft, a nurse, and Dennis Webster. He was raised in Orlando, Florida, where his family moved when Webster was 7. Upon a doctor's recommendation that a change of climate might cure Webster's sinus problems, he is a distant relative of the antebellum politician and orator Daniel Webster. He attended the Georgia Institute of Technology, where he was student government chaplain from 1970 to 1971 and a member of the Tau Kappa Epsilon fraternity. He graduated in 1971 with a Bachelor of Science degree in electrical engineering. Upon graduation, Webster's Vietnam War era student deferment expired and he became eligible for conscription into the U.S. military. He was not drafted, however, because he failed the physical exam due to lifelong foot problems which prevent him from standing for long periods of time. Since college, Webster has worked in the family air conditioning and heating business. He presently owns and operates it. Webster lives in Winter Garden, Florida. Florida House of Representatives elections. 1980. Webster first decided to run for the Florida House in 1979. At the age of 30, he had been working on a project with his church to convert a residential house into a place for Sunday school to be conducted when the Orange County commissioners rejected the church's request for a zoning exception. Webster investigated and found that the county commission had rejected every zoning exemption request brought before them by a church or religious organization seeking to rectify what he thought an injustice. Webster decided to run for public office after finding no politician who shared his displeasure with local and statewide government in the Republican primary. Webster ranked first with 38%, but failed to obtain the 50% threshold necessary to avoid a runoff election. In the runoff, he defeated Barbara Owens 54% to 46% in the general election. He defeated Democratic State Representative Henry Swanson 51% to 49%, a difference of just 2,070 votes. The race came down to one precinct, Webster's own Pine Hills, which he won 1982 to 1984 after redistricting. He decided to run in the newly redrawn Florida's 41st House District. He won re-election to a second term by defeating Craig Crawford 58% to 42% in 1984. He won re-election to a third term against State Representative Dick Batchelor, 54% to 46% 1986-1996 after defeating Batchelor in 1984. He never had another election opponent in the State House of Representatives as he won re-election unopposed each 2 years thereafter. Tenure. Webster was first elected to the Florida House of Representatives in 1980. There, he served as minority floor leader, and then minority whip in 1996, when the Republicans gained a majority in the House. Webster became the first Republican Speaker of the Florida House in 122 years. He remained Speaker until 1998, when term limits made him ineligible to run for re-election to the State House. During his tenure as Speaker of the Florida House of Representatives, Webster received recognition and awards from a number of organizations, including the American Heart Association for support of AHA priority issues 1996, the Board of Regents Legislative Award 1995, the Florida Association of State Troopers Leadership Award for Excellence in Legislative Leadership 1996, the Florida Banking Association Award 1995, the Florida Chamber of Commerce Legislator of the Year 1995, the Florida Farm Bureau Legislative Award 1995, the Florida Hotel and Motel Association Special Recognition Award 1995, the Florida League of Cities Quality Floridian 1995, the Florida Medical Association Recognition Award 1996, and the Republican Party of Florida Statesman of the Year Award 1995. Education. Webster's first bill to become law was the 1985 Home Education Program Act, which legalized homeschooling in Florida. He considers it his most significant legislation. He homeschooled his six children, remains a homeschooling advocate, and a member of a non-denominational Christian organization that promotes homeschooling, the Institute in Basic Life Principles. While Speaker of the House in 1997, Webster insisted that legislation providing funding to schools must balance the needs of all school districts and not raise any new taxes. He agreed to a school construction plan funded by borrowing up to $25 billion in bonds, though he thought the crowding problem was being exaggerated for political purposes. He also sponsored 1998 legislation to improve and streamline pre-kindergarten education and provide training for parents who would be homeschooling their children. Marriage in 1990. Webster sponsored and supported legislation in Florida introducing the policy of covenant marriage. This would make divorce between even two consenting individuals much harder, except in cases of infidelity. Committee assignments. House Transportation Committee Ranking Member. Florida Senate elections. He ran unopposed for the Florida Senate in Florida's 12th and 9th Senate districts. He served until reaching the term limit in 2008. Tenure. In 2002, he unsuccessfully tried for the position of Senate President from 2006 to 2008, he served as Senate Majority Leader. In 2006, while Majority Leader of the Florida Senate, he received the Florida Family Policy Council Award. 2006, the Florida Department of Transportation Turnpike, District Headquarters was named the Senator Daniel Webster Building in 2008, and in 2005 State Road 429 was designated the Daniel Webster Western Beltway. In addition, the largest committee room in the Florida House was named Speaker Daniel Webster Hall in his honor in 2008. Drugs. In 2007, Webster attached an amendment to a bill for steroid testing of high school athletes that would have created an oversight body for private school athletes separate from the Florida High School Athletic Association. He said the provision was in response to complaints from private schools that had been allegedly singled out for recruiting violations. Abortion. In 2008, Webster sponsored SB 2400 in the Florida Senate requiring that all women planning to undergo an abortion receive an ultrasound, but giving them a choice of whether to see the live images of the fetus. He argued that it would give women more medical information prior to receiving an abortion, and said if that changed some women's minds, it would make him happy. Opponents said the measure would be an invasion of privacy. The bill did not pass the Senate at that time, but later became law. He also sponsored a law that would have required minors to notify their legal guardians before receiving an abortion. It has been alleged that Webster does not believe in the right to have an abortion following rape or incest. When questioned by a reporter on the topic, Webster declines to comment. He eventually stated that this was an issue being used to distract from his real issue, which was that Washington is broken. Schiavo case. Webster was a central figure in the Terry Schiavo case, which involved a dispute between relatives on whether to remove the feeding tube of an unconscious woman who had been in a persistent vegetative state for years. In March 2005, he introduced SB 804 that would have prohibited such patients from being denied food and water if family members disagreed on the patient's wishes and if the patient had not expressed his wishes in writing when competent. The bill failed to pass the Senate by 3 votes. Committee assignments. He also chaired the Senate Judiciary Committee. U.S. House of Representatives Elections 2010. See also, United States House of Representatives Elections in Florida, 2010 section. Webster rejected early suggestions by several leaders in the Republican Party of Florida that he run to represent Florida's 8th congressional district in the U.S. House of Representatives, but in April 2010, he changed his mind and entered the race. Webster's name recognition and an endorsement from former governor of Florida Jeb Bush quickly turned him into the race front runner. He was further aided by a late endorsement and campaign rally from former governor of Arkansas Mike Huckabee on August 24, 2010. Webster defeated six other candidates in the Republican primary, winning nomination with 40% of the vote, while the runner-up received 23%. Webster was named one of 52 Young Guns of the National Republican Congressional Committee's Young Guns program, those the Republican Party viewed as serious contenders in their races. The campaign featured ads by opponent Grayson that criticized Webster's conservative religious views on marriage and abortion, as well as attack ads against Grayson that were financed by Americans for Prosperity and the 60-plus Association. In July 2010, Webster signed a pledge sponsored by Americans for Prosperity promising to oppose legislation relating to climate change that includes a net increase in government revenue. On November 2, 2010, Webster won the seat by a 56% to 38% margin. Three other candidates were on the ballot: Independent George Metcalf, Florida Whig Party candidate Steve Gerritsen, and Peg Dunmire of the Florida Tea Party. 2012. See also, United States House of Representatives elections in Florida, 2012. Due to redistricting, Webster ran for re-election in the 10th District. Webster defeated Val Demings, the former chief of police of the Orlando Police Department, by a 52% to 48% margin to secure re-election. 2014. See also, United States House of Representatives elections in Florida, 2014. Webster faced former Navy Chief Petty Officer Mike McKenna, who was a Walt Disney World security officer. McKenna had very limited budget and ran a door-to-door campaign. Webster easily cruised to re-election by a margin of 62% to 38%. 2016. Due to court-ordered redrawings of the 10th District, Webster announced he will instead run for the open seat of the 11th District. Tenure. Webster's main platform in the 2010 election was a call for smaller, streamlined government, spending cuts, budget rollbacks, and tax cuts. He also said he will increase the protection of personal rights and encourage financial responsibility in the federal government. Webster predicted that if Republicans took back Congress in November, we would have the opportunity for turning this country around. In the January 2015 vote for Speaker of the House, Webster received the second most Republican votes. On September 28, 2015, Webster announced that he was running again for Speaker of the House to replace John Boehner. He received 43 votes in the House GOP conference. However, most members of the Freedom Caucus who voted for him in conference honored their pledge to support Ryan on the House floor, and Webster received 9 votes in the final tally. 2004 U.S. Senate election. See also, United States Senate election in Florida, 2004. Webster briefly ran for the United States Senate in 2004 when he attempted to collect the 93,000 signatures necessary to place his name on the ballot without paying the filing fee. Webster claimed that he sought to be the first Senate candidate to ever qualify using this method as both a symbolic gesture and a way to build an early network of voters. Webster eventually qualified by paying the fee instead, and later dropped out of the race when Mel Martinez resigned from the United States Senate. It fell upon Governor Charlie Crist to name a replacement to finish out his Senate term. Webster was floated early on as one of 7 potential candidates for the position. In the end, George Lemieux was selected for the position. Personal life. Webster is a Southern Baptist and attends First Baptist Church of Central Florida. He is on the University of Central Florida Board of Trustees. He and his wife Sandy have 6 grown children as of 2010. They had 5 grandchildren. The Websters homeschooled their children using the curriculum of the Advanced Training Institute, which was founded by Bill Gothard in May 2014. Their son John married Alyssa Bates, daughter of Gil and Kelly Bates. The Bates family stars in the reality show Bringing Up Bates and have been recurring guests on the show 19 Kids and Counting, which depicts the lives of their friends, Jim Bob Duggar and his wife Michelle. References. Carrot, Webster, Daniel A., 1949, Biographical Directory of the United States Congress, retrieved October 16, 2011. November 22, 2013. Criticized for recent attack ads, opponent Webster calls the ads false and distorted. Ocala Star Banner. From Democratic Delegation. The Gainesville Sun. Gainesville, Florida, p. 2010. Associated Press, retrieved September 1, 2010. Carat A. B. Schluab, Mark August 24, 2010, Florida Primary Results 2010, Florida Dan Webster as GOP nominee to take on Alan Grayson in November, Orlando Sentinel Orlando Florida retrieved October 16, 2011. Carat candidate listing for 2010 General Election Division of Elections Tallahassee, Florida, Florida Department of State 2010 retrieved August 31, 2010. September 1, 2010. Appearances on C-SPAN Biography at the Biographical Directory of the United States Congress Profile at Project Vote Smart Financial Information Federal Office at the Federal Election Commission Legislation sponsored at the Library of Congress United States House of Representatives proceeded. Representatives from Florida's 10th Congressional District 2013 present succeeded. Senators Bill Nelson D. Marco Rubio R. Representatives ordered by District Jeff Miller R. Gwen Graham D. Ted Yoho R. Ander Crenshaw R. Kareen Brown D. Ron DeSantis R. John Micah R. Bill Posey R. Alan Grayson D. Daniel Webster R. Rich Nugent R. Gus Bilirakis R. David Jolly R. Kathy Castor D. Dennis Ross R. Vern Buchanan R. Tom Rooney R. Patrick Murphy D. Kurt Claussen R. Alcee Hastings D. Ted Deutsch D. Lois Frankel D. Debbie Wasserman Schultz D. Frederica Wilson D. Mario Diaz Ballard R. Carlos Curbelo R. Ileana Rose Leighton R. Other States Delegations Alabama Alaska Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, non-voting, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico. U.S. Virgin Islands V.E. Current members of the United States House of Representatives Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan Majority Party V.E. Current Republican Party Conference Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy, Majority Whip, Steve Scalise Other members, Abraham Adderholt Alan Amash Amadei Babin Barletta Bar Barton Benishik Bilirakis M. Bishop R. Bishop Black Blackburn Bloom Bost Bostany Brady Brat Bridenstine M. Brooks S. Brooks Buchanan Buck Bouchon Burgess Byrne Calvert B. Carter J. Carter Chabot Chaffetz Claussen Kaufman Cole C. Collins D. Collins Comer Comstock Conaway Cook Costello Kramer Crawford Crenshaw Culberson Curbelo Davidson Davis Denham Dent DeSantis Desjarlais Diaz Ballard Dold Donovan Duffy J.D. Duncan J.J. Duncan Elmers Emmer Farenthold Fincher Fitzpatrick Fleischman Fleming Flores Forbes Fortenberry Fox Franks Frelinghuysen Garrett Gibbs Gibson Gomert Goodlatte Gosar Gowdy Granger G. Graves S. Graves T. Graves Griffith Grothman Guinta Guthrie Hannah Hardy Harper Harris Hartzler Heck Hensarling Herrera Butler Heiss Hill Holding Hudson Holskamp Heisinga Hultgren Hunter Hurd Hurt Issa E. Jenkins L. Jenkins B. Johnson S. Johnson Jolly Jones Jordan Joyce Katko M. Kelly T. Kelly P. King S. King Kinzinger Klein Knight Labrador Lawhood Lamal Fulham Born Lance Latta Lobiano Long Loudermilk Love Lucas Lukemeyer Lummis MacArthur Marchant Marino Massey McCall McClintock McHenry McKinley McMorris Rogers McSally Meadows Meehan Messer Micah C. Miller J. Miller Mullinar Mooney Mullen Mulvaney Murphy Neugebauer Newhouse Gnome Nugent Nunes Olson Palazzo Palmer Paulson Pierce Perry Pittinger Pitts Poe Poliquin Pompeo Posey Price Ratcliffe Reed Reichert Renacy Ribble Rice Riggle Roby Roe H. Rogers M. Rogers Rohrbacher Rikita Rooney Rose Leightonen Roskam Ross Rothfuss Rouser Royce Russell Salmon Sanford Schweikert Scott Sensenbrenner Sessions Shimkus Schuster Simpson